Good evening and welcome to Millennium Stage. And now, please give a warm welcome to Ambassador Germán Rojas from the Embassy of the Republic of Paraguay.
Thank you, and good evening to anyone. The Embassy of Paraguay in Washington, together with the John F. Kennedy Center for the Performing Arts, have the honor to present in one of the most prestigious theaters in the United States, the Paraguayan guitar player Javier Acosta Giangreco. Born in Asuncion, he became from his very early a talent who guided him to the art, to the music, and it's surprisingly he became a very strong support from his family, which is good, which is not common in Paraguay because many parents are trying to put the kids outside the arts because they think that it's not profitable, doesn't make sense, and so on and so on. But Javier he's blessed by his support from his family. Their parents are there. He has his own crew coming with him, supporting him, cheering him, and by being there, they are saying, "We are beside you. Go ahead." Everything what Javier is in the program. I won't spend time by introducing him. I prefer to let him be introduced by his music, by his art, by his talent. And a remark I would put to your consideration is the fact that Javier took the initiative to rescue Paraguayan artists, Paraguayan composers, like the case of Nicolas Perez Gonzalez. And he will perform tonight a world premiere of one of his pieces. In this special night for my country, and an incomparable auditorium, I invite you to enjoy the concert tonight. Once again, special thanks to the Kennedy Center. Thank you for the staff. Thank you for the embassy staff, guided by Mariela Ayala, and all the staff of the embassy and myself. We are very proud to say Paraguay is present in such a prestigious place. Thank you for coming. Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Hello?
This piece was Capricho Árabe from Tárrega. It's like a romantic music from Spain. And the piece, the two pieces we'll play again now are from Joaquín Turina. It's more like, most like a flamenco music. It's another style of Spain. So enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much for coming today. I have to say thanks to Paraguayan Embassy for this invitation and this confidence for me. Thank you, Ambassador Herman Rojas and all of Embassy staff. Thank you to Kennedy Center for this very beautiful place. Thanks for giving us the opportunity to show our art, culture, and music. I really appreciate that. So thank you, Kennedy Center. And again, thank you too for coming again. Thank you very much. Thanks. Now I will play a new Paraguayan music. It's from a very unknown composer, but a great composer. It's Nicolas Perez Gonzalez. I will tell you a little bit a biography for understand his music. He was born in Asuncion in 1927. But in his time, the word communist was a very, very bad word because Alfredo Stroessner, the dictator of Paraguay in that time, was very bad with communists. And Perez Gonzalez had to leave Paraguay when he was young, and he lived in France, in Paris. And he had a success in Paris. He had a group, the name is Los Calchaquis. It's from Latin American music. And yeah, he studied with Nadia Boulanger, a famous French teacher. And when he said, when the dictator fell, I will return to my country. And when Alfredo Stroessner fell, he returned, but unfortunately, he had a very complicated cancer, and he just lived 1 or 2 years, and he died in 1991. So it's a sad history, but it's a real history. And he's a very important composer. He is very unknown for all the world and Paraguay too. But I work about him. And really, I found a very, very beautiful music of him, right for guitar and orchestra and camera and something like this. So I invite you who can listen this music. Enjoy that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Again, thank you very much. And I will finish with La Machicha. It's a very fun rhythm of Brazil from Agustin Barrios too. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us at the Millennium Stage. As we prepare for another performance, we ask that you help us by heading towards the back of the seating area so we can safely put away our chairs. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy the rest of your evening at the Kennedy Center.